Or
the clouds. The clouds can cool us off. Yeah. We had that out there today. We hit 98 for a high. That's 10 degrees cooler than what we had yesterday. Thank you, Mother Nature. We'll take those clouds anytime. This is a view from our KOCO cam west of the metro, 96 currently. Even KOCO stayed below 100 at 98 degrees. A little bit of a breeze. We'll see a little bit more of a breeze tomorrow, and the fire danger, especially across southwestern Oklahoma, will be going up. Not everyone stayed below 100. There are some spots in southwestern Oklahoma that were triple digits. 102 Lawton, 100 in Altus. Currently, we're 97, 99 Enid, 98 Woodward, and Clinton at 96 degrees. There's the satellite picture showing all the clouds. Had some showers across eastern Oklahoma this morning, and the area we're watching for perhaps some new thunderstorm development is eastern Colorado, and those thunderstorms may make their way into northern parts of the state later on tonight. I think there's a fair chance that those of you across the northern quarter of the state will see some of that rain, about a 40% chance. Woodward, Enid, up through Ponca and Bartlesville, a low chance around here, and as you get farther to the south and southeast, the chances drop off quite a bit. So a few storms possible in the state tonight. We're still going to stay pretty hot in Oklahoma through Thursday. We may even set a record high temperature or two between now and Thursday. But then we get some rain chances coming in for the holiday weekend, and next week, noticeably cooler. We could be seeing highs in the lower 80s just 1 week from today. That's right. Your Labor Day picnic could be in temps in the lower 80s. How about that? Does that get you going? That gets me going. 70s for lows across most of the state tonight, and highs tomorrow. Less cloud cover. I suspect we're going to see our temperature shoot right back up above 100. 103 here, 104 Clinton, Hobart 107, same thing in Lawton. So in the metro tonight, it's just a low chance for a thunderstorm. Otherwise, partly cloudy, 75. 79, 8 o'clock tomorrow morning, 96 at noon, and the afternoon high of 103. A southwest breeze 10 to 20. Fire danger will be pretty high tomorrow. Looking ahead to Wednesday, another very hot day, 104. That's very close to the record high for that date, so could be setting some records as well. Here's the setup this weekend, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Tropical moisture coming in from the Gulf of Mexico, perhaps even some sort of a tropical feature, maybe a tropical storm off the Gulf Coast. We'll watch that very carefully at the same time. Watch this front. It's going to drop into the state. That's the front. The combination of that moisture with the front could give us a chance for storms, and it just may bring an end to the 100s. How about that? Very hot still tomorrow. 103, the high temperature. We'll go up to 104 on Wednesday. Again, near record heat, still 100 as we go on into Thursday. 100 degrees after morning's low of 78. More humid, though, as we get into Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Temperatures start to come down. Rain chances Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Look at that high temperature next Monday, 86. I like it. You're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.